Hey, what is up, you guys? This is Deadhead Gaming here, and I am joined with the man Bear Pig 3000.
Hey.
And today we're playing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. What is it again?
It's survival on Village.
Alright.
There will be infinite waves of bad guys heading our way.
Bad guys and cancer.
Yes. So we have to survive until we start getting stores opened up. And these guys drop weapons, so we have to take the resources that they drop. And each time we survive rounds, we get more and more money.
Yes, and I'm on bottom, he's on top.
They're Somalian. Weapons armory is online. Ammo and weapons. Congratulations. You just pissed off a whole entire race, Dylan. Yeah, here we go. Whoa.
Hostiles approaching your position from multiple directions.
Why is my pizza so soggy?
I don't know.
You made my pizza soggy, Dylan.
These autistic people. No offense to you autistic people out there, but watching this video. Oh crap. Yeah. Hey, I just got promoted.
Oh, yeah, you've never played this game. Assault rifle, machine gun.
Well, I beat it at my place, but...
I bet you did. Good job, Dylan. Good job.
Yes. Cancer. This channel is cancer, guys.
I just got a Magnum, Let's do this. Why do we talk about cancer so much?
I don't know.
Okay, attack dogs. Ah, dog. We just double teamed that guy. You shot him in the butt, I shot him in the head, and then I shot him in the head again. They're coming around this side. They're trying to cut us off, but they're not doing it. That was easy. Is your pizza soggy?
Nope.
Leave a comment if your pizza is soggy.
That means you, Ralph.
Poor
yes, Ralph, I know you watch this video.
Poor cum cup. His pizza's always soggy.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Hey, look! There's a dead bird back here.
I killed that bird.
I found an Easter egg! Recommend you get dug in. Over. Ooh! I found an unexplored area that I've never been to, so it's unexplored by me. But I'm pulling out a machine gun, and then I don't use it right, and then...
Oh. Let me know on the, when the flying helicopter thing is coming.
I almost just died there.
And I did nothing to help.
I already have a Magnum, Dylan.
Hostiles approaching our position from multiple directions.
Lightning Leopard, I know you're watching this video.
They're running scared. Keep up the good work.
Are they running scared though, Dylan?
No, they're not.
I think they're coming towards us even more.
Yeah. I think the flying cancer mobiles are coming.
Yeah, I'm stocking up. Let's get a good sight. Soul rifle. Okay. I just got a pachanga-dang, biggie-biggie-bong-a-dang-a-dang. Oh! You're right, Dylan. We're dead. Are you gonna take one down?
If I can find it. Ah.
You see the flying cancer mobile?
Mm-hmm.
Take it down. Now. Bye-bye. That's one flying cancer mobile down. The other I got. I got the other one. Oh, gosh.
We can't take out the second flying cancer mobile.
Yeah, we can.
No.
I mean, I can.
We don't have a rocket launcher.
I can. Are you doubting me? I don't even need your help for this flying cancer mobile. Get inside, though. See? No help needed. They did shoot through our computer, and
it still works.
It still works. Assault rifle. Submachine gun. I don't have any money. Oh shoot.
What?
Oh, okay. Can I just stand on this car? Will that work out for me or no?
I don't know.
They're just yelling at me now. Are you getting suicide bombers at you?
Yep.
I'm not. I'm just getting cabs, guys. Oh, can you not get down? I mean... Yeah, can you not get down?
Let's go!
Come on, let's go. Retreat. Retreat back. And revise the plan. Let's go up here on this. Why are you over there? No.
I don't have enough yet. One more kill.
Mm. Ooh, Major One, here we go. I just bought claymores for no reason. You wanna know why I bought claymores? I bought claymores because there's always that one guy. You know, that shows up? Mr. Poopy Pants. I'm being surrounded right now, Dylan. No. Why do you keep on getting down?
This sucks. You can't kill. You can't revive yourself. You're gonna kill.
You already got that one.
Leave me, leave me, leave me. Behind you, behind you.
Behind. We're dead.
Well done, but you can do better.
Want to do a different map?
Yeah.
All right.
Heck yeah.
Where's the maps?
Change up. Survival. No.
Dome's a good one.
Stick with basic real quick.
Dome's a basic
one. Yeah. It's talking about you.
Yeah. But we can still play it.
Mm-hmm. Because of me. There's up high parts. This yes. Map's gonna be really easy for me.
Yeah, I know. Small map I've played a lot of times.
Hello guys, it's your host, Killer Keemstar.
Hi, welcome to Chili's. Hi, welcome to Walmart. How may I help you?
Sorry, we don't sell lead here, but I'll make an exception for you two.
Where are these guys?
I had the last one, he was crawling, so I shot him in the head. Made him suffer a little bit though. That's how you're supposed to play it, right?
Yeah.
How much money did you make on that one?
Not much.
I have enough for a Magnum.
Cool.
But that's about
all.
Because
they're all going after you, not me.
Yeah, that's about all, though. I mean, I could probably...
Where are their guns? I don't... Alright, there we go.
Buy a shotgun. Ammo. Okay.
Get up high.
Ooh, he dropped his gun. What the heck? That guy dropped his gun. Did you see that? I shot him and he dropped his gun and almost fell to the floor.
Like I can't even get
one
up the ladder.
If they get up, they're all walking up the ladder, and I'm just shooting them when they get up here.
I can't climb fucking ladders. Barrel!
I have one more person coming here. Apparently I miscounted and there was one more guy coming straight for me.
Yeah. We all miscount sometimes.
I mean, look how many guns are down here. You want one?
Yeah, I need some.
Okay, come over here. There's ammo. Down by my ladder back there. What was that? Was that your
phone? Just messaged.
Oh, shoot.
Got a message or something on my phone.
Oh shoot, we should continue.
And of course it's Abu Pro again.
Come on.
You know what? I'm about to freaking flag his channel. Alright, hit resume.
Abu Pro.
Yeah,
that guy.
Abu Pro. He said he was gonna send a shout out. He was gonna do a shout out to small YouTubers like me. But he never did that. So you know what? He's kind of an asshole.
He's like, yeah.
I'm probably gonna unsub from him right now.
Ah! How did a dog get up here? Stay down. A dog jumped up here and tried to attack me.
He just murdered
And my cake is triple decker.
Okay. And
is it because they're black, Dylan? That's
no.
Racist. That's extremely
for
racist.
Kill.
That's racist.
Well, one of them was a dog, so...
No.
Yeah.
Look at my screen, Dylan.
Okay, guys.
They just fly off the ladders. This is such a cheap move.
It's hilarious, though. I gotta find you.
Get off here.
I gotta find this cancer.
They all landed behind
guy.
You. Look behind you. There's just a whole body drop. Right there. How depressing would that be if you just walked up somewhere and then you just see this whole pile of bodies up there?
That'd be kind of nasty, but then again, awesome.
Yeah, you go over to your spot and this is my spot. Okay, you can just sit right in front of there. Yeah, lay down. This is such a cheap move.
Guys, this always works. Oh yeah, next round, remember. There's, gonna be hella crap.
Ooh!
They're wearing armor.
Yeah.
They're all going over to you. Cancer.
They're like, ooh, this is fun. I saw all my friends going this. I call it the Blitzkrieg Bop.
Right, I gotta go get some Predator missiles. You should probably come get one too for the other flying cancer.
I just bought a grip and wasted all my money.
That's sad.
I don't think they're next.
They are next.
Predator missile ready for deployment. Fleer is picking up heat signatures headed your way.
Why not? But anyway, flying cancer is coming.
Hashtag flying cancer is coming.
Okay, guys, the hashtag of the day. Say in the comments hashtag flying cancer. Hashtag flying cancer.
We want to get started.
Next time we go for a raid on
tell your friends,
a live stream, that's what we got to do is hashtag flying cancer.
Tell your friends all about our YouTube channel. Subscribe.
Leave a like. Leave a comment if you want. It doesn't have to be a good comment.
And enjoy the rest of this video.
Yeah, it's about 20 minutes now.
Yeah.
We're going for 30 minutes, guys. Around 30 minutes.
Franchise
I got the guy.
I have this whole pile of bodies.
Okay, we're gonna want to get inside. We're gonna want to get inside.
I doubt it. Look at all my whole pile of bodies down there.
Look at all these guns.
You want one?
Yeah, I'm trading out my pistol.
I doubt helicopter's next.
Well, I got full ammo for this. Well, you're dead if it is.
I mean, I can't always run and fall.
Told you.
No way.
Flying cancers here.
Wait, there's people too.
Oh shoot.
What?
Fuck.
Boom?
Did I kill it? I got it. Alright, dude.
Careful. Our hashtag for the day is coming.
Hashtag flying cancer.
Careful. Get inside.
Oh shit, yeah. I gotta go.
Are they dropping more people?
1 second, I gotta go. Can you? Shit, back up, back up, just back up. Here. I'll get that thing. Or I'm dead.
Don't go down. Don't go down. I'm fine.
Shit.
I gotta go buy that again then. That perk.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Alright, I'm gonna go get something for my gun.
Do I really not have perk? I don't have it. Okay. Delta squad. I have no free slots. Okay. No, I wanted some grenades. Ooh, I already got shot at. No, I don't like this. Up, 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 up. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Blah, 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 blah.
Well, the dogs can't get us.
Get back. Oh my gosh, he dropped a whole pound of cocaine.
The dogs can't get us.
I mean, but everyone else. Yeah, they're, feel free. Hashtag the dogs can't get us.
No, question it's hashtag mark. Cancer.
Hashtag flying cancer. They should really be going to you. Your space is definitely easier to get to. And then we have dogs to deal with afterwards.
Yeah, they'll be at the bottom of our thing, though. I think it's only the dogs left.
Hello, Doge? Doge? Ah, cocaine dog! Run! Don't you just hate it when the cocaine dogs come running after you? Hashtag cocaine dog.
But guys, remember, it is a hashtag
flying cancer.
Yes.
Literally our YouTube. We should just change our YouTube to flying cancer. What if it's only attack dogs? Get above ground.
Yes, it's cancer dogs. And suicide bombs.
Ah!
Shot.
I can't get you. You'll spawn in next round.
No! But I've got such good guns. Come on. Please.
I can't.
Come Come on, I'm right below you, god dang it. And you got my that other side to deal with. Come on. Come on.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
I can't. You didn't have, stuff on you, did you?
Perks or anything like that?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, you should
but
be good.
I've got good guns.
You have the starting guns that aren't that hard to buy.
No, they're not starting guns. I just purchased a really good gun.
Did I heal you?
Yeah.
Oh, oh!
Oh, shot.
That sucks.
Are you kidding me? Alright, that was sad.
I'm gonna get C4.
Alright, cool.
You should buy Claymore.
Put some C4 on your chest.
Because, you know, just in case,
God dang it. I got another message.
Just in case, Oh, shoot. Hurry up, hurry up. Don't even buy it.
I already bought it.
Oh, yep. Armored division. I would basically...
Oh, crap. Get inside. There's a helicopter.
Yeah, but it's,
I've got a thing that can take that thing out, though.
Oh, take out the juggernaut. Take out the juggernaut.
I'm down.
That's the person we need to deal with. The juggernaut. The juggernaut took you down, didn't he?
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm trying to get to you.
There's no guys in here. Protect.
Okay.
You.
Get your thing out and take down the juggernaut.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Where's
Did I spawn in Delta Squad? Oh, shoot. He's right there. He's the only dot on our screen. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm sorry. He's in a building.
I got some hits on him. Kidding. Colton, you have enough. Go get a missile. Go get the Predator missile. This is getting difficult.
Okay, you should go buy...
Armor?
Come by... No.
Is there any armor?
Come by Delta Squad with me. That's two Delta Squads. And you can summon them, and then they'll help us in the game.
Well, you get a Delta Squad, I'll get something...
No, get another Delta Squad, and then you can spawn it in, and then buy something else.
I don't have enough for anyone.
Move.
Did you get a Predator missile?
Yeah.
Alright. Get up high.
Yeah.
Or no, there's a helicopter, never mind.
No, that's Delta Squad.
Oh.
We're good.
Alright. No!
Okay, they're stronger. I would get above.
Yeah.
Get up here. Careful, I do have Delta Squad, so don't kill them.
I don't think I can kill them.
You can. Trust me, you definitely can, and they're very easy to kill. There used to be five of them, now there's only four. Well, they took care of that.
Right,
ooh, I'm a major too!
Oh! Alright, I'm gonna...
Buy Delta Squad?
Not Delta Squad, I'm gonna see what else I can get.
Oh, do you not have Delta Squad?